have to work on your definition of all right, Oliver.
Yo, Gray, you good?
It seems my retirement was somewhat tardy. Well, here we are. This is fun for me. Not so much for you all the times you've killed me, and now here, all I have to do is kill you once.
Enough, Eobard. Enough.
Hey, you might want to listen to her. We know that if you wanted to kill us, you wouldn't have put these dog collars on us first.
Now I know what it feels like to hate myself.
Well done.
It wasn't a problem.
The pain. I don't know how much longer I can bear.
It's all right. It's all right. It's gonna be all right because we found her. We found her, and now we have her. I love you. Now very soon this nightmare will be over, and I'll take you home. So stay.
Star Labs is the cure.
If you hurt my friends...
I did hurt your friends.
I really enjoyed hurting your friends. Are they alive? Yes. Yes, for now. We need your Kara's cooperation. Well, we don't need it. It would be preferable. But for the time being, you are more valuable as leverage.
What do you want my sister for?
To save my life. That's your little... mission statement, isn't it? Help people, save lives. Well, now's your chance.
The general is dying.
Her blood. She's been exposed to too much solar radiation.
Yes. Like Icarus, I flew too close to the sun.
But we can save her. We're going to save her. All we need is a new heart, and luckily, on this planet, we found the perfect donor.
You stay the hell away from my sister.
Such loyalty. My sister tried to kill me.
That's why you stole the prism? So you could duplicate a red sun, weaken Kara, and cut into her?
Yeah, make an omelet with invulnerable eggs.
Hey. I'm gonna kill you. While you choose the high road, you're heroes.
I thought we were gonna die. If I had a dime for every time I thought that, I'd have $2.40. I really thought I'd have more than that.
It was Oliver, but it wasn't Oliver. It was Oliver in the High Castle.
I just mean, there is so much out there for us to be afraid of. Multiple Earths, aliens, doppelgangers from the Third Reich. I mean, what else is coming? And that thought wakes me up at night.
How do you ever get back to sleep?
Barry's by my side.
Shut up.
I'm sorry, I know you and Oliver are...
Shut up.
We're not alone.